Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Damn it. This is as good as it's gonna get. Okay, as you guys can see, I am downing this tea. It is so good. This is probably my first 10 out of 10 tea. It was delicious. The cinnamon was hitting. 100% recommend.
I don't even know why.
It was in sync though.
Oh. Today I am here with my sister.
How are y'all?
And we're doing the Christmas tag, and basically we just read off some questions and answer them. And this is Vlogmas Day. Do you want to read off the questions?
We can take turns.
Okay. First one is easy. Do you like giving gifts or receiving gifts?
I like giving gifts the most, because I just like giving people things. Yeah. But at the same time, I like surprises, and since everything's wrapped up, it's like a surprise after a surprise after a surprise after a surprise. You open it like, oh my gosh, thank you.
I like giving gifts. I like receiving gifts, but I don't know how to show like the right emotion. Like when I open a gift and I really like it, I'm like, do I scream? Or I'm just like, you'd be true to yourself.
No, I feel that, because when last Christmas when I was opening all them gifts, I'm like, I don't know how to hold it. Like, I'm like, oh, I need this, and oh, some socks. And
I know, it gets like repetitive, especially like when it's like
a lot of stuff, so.
But yeah. Do you make New Year's resolutions, and do you ever stick to them? No. I make them. I never stick to them.
I make them too, but
if I stuck to them, I'll be skinny right now.
If I stuck to them, I'd be skinny. My house will always be clean. I wouldn't be lazy. I'd probably be back at school.
Don't be school's on. I'd be rich.
Probably have a second job, more money. Like, yeah. Life would be sweet if I followed the resolutions, but probably no.
Do you open up presents on Christmas Eve?
No, I've never done that.
I do. We do. We open up one gift at midnight, which is technically not Christmas Eve, but it technically it's Christmas, but we don't go to sleep until after we open that one gift.
I never, because usually at night, since I got kids, I have to wrap all the presents at that time, so.
Yeah.
Because then he's just going to open all of them.
Do you visit poor people places on Christmas Day? Poor people places. They mean like homeless shelters?
You mean the ghetto? Like, I don't understand. Either way, the rest of the
no, because why are we going somewhere on Christmas?
Yeah, the only place I would be going to somebody else's house to continue opening gifts. But sorry to anybody knows somebody that's sorry to anybody that knows somebody that's homeless or that does that, but it's. That is the cross my mind, because there's nobody outside, so it's like, no. And it'd be snowing, because we're in upstate New York, so it's like,
there's nobody
outside.
Yeah, at all. Have you ever built a snowman?
I have. I think I attempted one before. I thought it was small.
When? So, like recent? Maybe. Like recent years?
We tried to with Kaden. It was probably a small snowman.
Yeah, I've made one as big as, well, I've always been 5'5". I was born 5'5". But I'm pretty sure we made one as big as me before. We don't get as much snow. We do, I think it's just because we're older, we don't go outside and play in the snow. But that's that.
Use one noise to describe how excited you are for Christmas.
until after three.
Woo! That was your noise. That wasn't ready. That was a part of your laugh.
Woo!
You're not that.
I am. I'm actually really excited.
Yes. That's my noise for Christmas, mommy. Yes. Okay, you don't want that.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my corazón.
What?
Next question.
What's your all-time favorite holiday food or sweet treat?
Oh, okay. Do you know those little cookies with the little kiss in it in the middle? Where it's like...
It's like placed in it. It's like a sugar cookie.
Right. And it's like...
in it.
That is so good.
I've never had one.
You never had one?
Yeah, I don't like chocolate like that.
I don't like chocolate either, but that... When you gotta heat it up for like 10 seconds so it's a little soft and like warm.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so good. So good.
I don't think I have.
You don't eat treats.
I don't eat treats. I have to be like really hungry to eat a treat. Just them like candy flavored candy canes. I would say. Like, because there's the Jolly Rancher ones.
Yeah. There's Starburst ones. There's Skittles. There's Sour Patch.
What's the best Christmas gift you ever received?
Whoa. Dang, that's intense. What's yours?
Best one I received? I don't really remember so many.
Honestly, I can't remember. I don't know why I can't think of anything I've ever gotten. Ever.
There was this one time I was with my mom. We had got a whole bunch of money at the time, but it was Christmas and I was opening gifts and she bought me this ring. It was so big, it was so nice. It looked like a princess crown. And I loved that ring. I wore it everywhere. I don't have it no more though.
I honestly think my favorite Christmas gift is probably my record player.
Yeah, I got a PlayStation last year. I like playing games.
I swear, if somebody get me a PlayStation, I'm gonna have to get that receipt. I don't know what I'm gonna do with a PlayStation.
Play games.
I don't know how to play anything. I play Pac-Man on an arcade. That's it.
Why am I?
But anyways, my favorite present was a record player last year with Michael Jackson Off the Wall record. I still have never played anything on that record player. I don't even know how to use it. It's just for decoration, but that's my favorite gift because who has a record player these days?
Yes, Kaden. You all done? Okay. What's your favorite Christmas film?
Polar Express.
Good battle.
The Polar Express.
Mine would be... I don't know if this is considered Christmas because it's also like a part of Halloween.
I know what you're going to say.
Mine's is Nightmare Before Christmas.
Oh, I did not think of that.
What you thought it was?
The Grinch?
Oh, no. I mean, I wouldn't say it's my favorite, but yeah.
I don't like The Grinch. He's ugly. But I've never, like I said, I still never seen that movie. And
I watch it the day after Halloween because it's like the perfect time to watch it because it's Halloween, people celebrating Christmas.
I've never seen it. I think it looks scary to me.
It's scary.
Like the characters are just not...
Hi.
What you so happy for? Special appearance from the only one and only.
It's Kaden.
Kaden.
Say it's me.
Me.
Say hi.
Hi.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
Just my dad's song.
Oh,
Jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swings and jingle bell rings.
Why?
Go!
That's the first thing I thought of.
You don't think so of all I want for Christmas is you? By Mariah Carey?
I mean, yeah, but I won't say it's my favorite.
That puts me in the spirit. Or, I like Silent Night. It's so sad and slow.
I like Mariah Carey's Holy Night.
Oh, Holy Night. Is that the one like...
No, it's the one that's like, Oh, Holy Night.
That was so... You did not have it.
I just sung it for you. Is that the one that's like a whole different tone?
Or Feliz Navidad is always a good one. What is the worst gift that you ever received? Ever.
On Christmas or just ever?
On Christmas.
The worst gift on Christmas.
Mine would definitely be a drum set. Well, it wasn't really a drum set. It was like electric drums. It had like four little things. I'll enter the picture. And I didn't know how to play it. It was fun, but it was like a waste because I didn't have interest in playing it. I just kind of beat on it. And then I just ended up throwing it away like a year later. Or I kept it in my closet to like keep it. But then I just ended up throwing it away. So it was kind of useless.
I would say mine would be... their dad decided to be funny and wrapped up an empty juice carton.
That is the most random. Who does that? That's not even like a cute, oh, gotcha.
Like, if it was full, I'd have been like, oh, you got me some juice. But it was empty. So it's just trying to be funny. That's the only thing I can think of. I feel like all my other gifts actually use. I wouldn't say these types of gifts are the worst, but I just don't really use them. You know, them little like packets of just like random soap or things like that.
I didn't get you that, but I'm just saying those are the best like quick glance and grabs.
A whole, like, you know, them little white drawer container things.
Yeah.
I have pretty much every
every type
of soap, random soaps.
I like the little scents though. Like, I like when it's like perfumes. Or if it's like matching lotion,
I still have
and perfumes.
A whole bunch of perfumes
but
too.
I guess soap, because I only use one soap. So yeah. I really don't need soap. But like, if it's matching perfume and lotion from like Burlington. You know how they always have like Jessica Simpson,
Beyonce,
Ariana. Like, yeah. That stuff is cool. But it's not really, those are like, that's like stuff you get. Sometimes, like, if you do, like, a Secret Santa, just a quick, here you go. Right, Kaden?
Cool. What's the best, what am I reading?
I don't know.
What's your favorite thing about Christmas?
Honestly, I like when everyone opens up their gifts, and, like, we all surround the tree, and, like, pile up in the living room, and there's gifts everywhere, and there's gift wrapping. Wrappers everywhere, and there's Christmas music playing, and food is cooking. Like that moment of on Christmas Day when we're all just, you know, jingle belling around, Christmas hats, just the idea of opening, having all the family together and opening up gifts is my favorite because I think, especially if I record it, then it's like so, it's so sweet, so nice to look back at. Like, so that's my favorite thing about Christmas.
Mine is waking up on Christmas. I don't know, just waking up on Christmas Day and playing the music first, getting the jam in, and then seeing my kid, now kids, open presents. It's just like so nice.
Yeah, it's like you just automatically happy.
Yeah, because you just waking up, you know it's going to be a good day.
What would be your dream place to be on Christmas? Dominican Republic. I would love to go to DR for Christmas. That's so different. Like, I've never heard of somebody going to DR for Christmas.
I would say Japan.
Of course you would say
Japan. Because they got so many lights.
Don't they snow? Doesn't it snow in Japan?
I think so.
It's not Christmas in Japan? That would be dope though.
Cause it's just so pretty and they got lights and lanterns and they be doing probably, do they even celebrate Christmas?
That's what I'm wondering, like, do they celebrate Christmas?
But it'd be nice.
Every family has one kid.
So dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
No, that's China.
When do you start getting excited for Christmas?
November 1st. No, I was excited all this time. I've been excited. My car is already full.
I don't get excited until I have a Christmas tree.
Are you getting a Christmas tree? A real Christmas tree? Or a fake one?
Remember one.
Really? Oh, that's exciting.
A real one. I don't know how I'm gonna decorate it yet, but that's when I get excited. Once that Christmas tree is in the house, even before it's decorated, once it's in the house, then the lights go up. I'm gonna decorate my house just a little bit, just mainly with lights though.
I'm decorating my room. That's enough. But what was I gonna say? Do you know what kind of theme you're going with? Like color?
I don't think I'm gonna do the color. Well, I don't think I'm gonna put the colorful lights on the tree. I think I'm gonna just decorate the house with the colorful lights.
Yeah.
And just do the white lights on the tree. I don't know what color scheme I'm gonna go for yet. But yeah.
Okay. I mean, we usually either do like a icy blue with white, or
last year it was red, right?
Yeah, last year we did the red and gold. Those are the only two we've ever done: icy blue or red and gold. But either way, still. Last question is: if you were granted one wish on Christmas, what would it be?
It's one hit that it took me years to realize it was Ray J. Years. Even though I knew the person that sung the song was Ray J, like for some reason my mind was picturing somebody completely different. I never even seen the video, so that's why it was mind blowing to me. I'm like,
that was Ray J this whole time?
Like, I didn't know until Love and Hip Hop.
That's so bad.
No idea. Ray J. I'm like, he was singing us, don't even sound like him.
Okay. What is the...
If I had one wish on Christmas, it would be that loved ones that are no longer with us would be there for that day to enjoy the festivities.
Damn, that is deep.
I know. That's the first thing that came to my mind. The first thing that came to my mind was money, but I'm like, nah.
It's Christmas, how?
Yeah, it's a Christmas thing, so let's do the families.
Damn, that was deep. I don't think I can top that.
You don't have to top it. Just...
No, but I can't think of nothing else but that. Like, I feel like if I think of something else, I'm gonna feel guilty.
So we're on the same page.
Yeah, so that's our answer.
That's our answer.
That's our answer. That is it for today's video. Okay, that is it for today's video. Thank you, Tatiana.
Thanks for having me.
For coming on the channel, introducing yourself. You will be on here much more.
Probably without a child.
You look Japanese when you did that. But yeah, is there anything you want to say to the people of Special Treasure?
Make sure you tell a friend, tell a friend.
Yo, she's a real subscriber, y'all. I was not expecting that. Whoa. Wow, I'm so proud of you.
Subscribe. Comment down below some ideas. And yeah.
Yeah, make sure
stay tuned. For the next time I'm here.
What do I say? Oh, tell a cousin.
And they kids. At a certain age. No, he's not gone.
Make him a channel to subscribe to. Make sure you follow me on all my social medias. Make sure you check out my Etsy shop in the description box below. Do you watch your social media down there?
Do
Vilma, do you want your social media down there in the description box?
My Instagram is private. So even if they follow me, I mean, okay. If they look for me, it's gonna be private.
It's okay. It's not like I have a huge
unless there's some eligible number, I'll say that. Well, baby daddy issues. Maybe shoot my shot with a kid in my arms.
I don't know why I can't end this. But
that was such a good video.
I know.
A necklace?
I think that's all that we got for today. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Bye. Say bye.
Bye.